Hey, I'm with Frank Wolfgram of Stonewall.
Hi, so Stonewall Kickball, it's all about advancing the LGBT community. We have players from all over Bloomington of all sports levels that come together every Sunday and just for some fun kickball and some drinks afterwards at our local bar here, Satellite. We definitely encourage all walks of life to come out and play and watch and interact. We do some fundraising efforts. We raised funds for a local charity, Frank Haar Foundation, which is supporting LGBT and services for the elderly community. We also work with other organizations like the Women's Shelter and providing supplies for them. And we'll be more in the community and keep growing every year.
And I came on with a couple of chords and I played for you. You let me keep you entertained with stories I exaggerate that you know aren't true. And as you sit there making daisy chains and I throw in a hand grenade and tell you how it is I really feel for you, I'm sending postcards from my heart with love for a postmark, and then you know that you make me feel like we've been caught like kids in the schoolyard again. And I can't keep it to myself, can't spell it any better. Postcard, I don't care who sees what I've said, or if the whole world knows what's in my head. We chased the sun till it got away on a bicycle that your daddy made, but not made for two. Then we sat out on your rocking chair, you with a flower in your hair that I found for you. But then Monday always comes around and it's sad, 'cause I can't see you now. I want you to know you're always in my head. I'm sending postcards from my heart with love for a postmark, and then you'll know that you make me feel like we've been caught like kids in schoolyard again. And I can't keep it to myself, can't spell it any better. Hello, the forever. I hope you'll know that I'm sending a postcard. I don't care who sees what I've said, or if the whole world knows what's in my head. Say the words that torture me, but inside I know exactly how I feel. The things that I can't say out loud, I'll find a place to write it down. I hope that they will find you in the end. I'm sending postcards from my heart with love for a postmark, and then you'll know that you make me feel like we've been caught like kids in the school.
Try and lay it until stop the complacence, but let love flow as the sun sets low.
Yeah. Tiger. This thing gonna blow your mind. Pulling the string, helping you unwind.
Roderick, tell me how you feel about being in the championship.
It boo-boo rocks, that's what it is.
Oh really, you're using sound effects to describe?
Yeah.
Okay, so what's been the most fun about Stonewall Kickball?
You know what, I would have to say meeting all these people and hanging out with them. I'm new to this town and everyone's been pretty amazing. I love them, it's like one big old happy family, and we're looking forward to next year and having more people. If you're new and you're watching this video, get your butt out here and meet some people. And it's a good time.
So you're excited about it?
Of course.
What's your favorite thing about Stonewall Kickball?
I like the community. I love meeting all these new people. And I like beating
people. Oh, Vinny, help me out here.
Well, I don't know. You're bringing myself out of my comfort zone. I've never played sports like before. That.
There you go.
Exactly. I'd say the outreach of the community of people that don't normally come out, in all honesty. Like, this was a great turnout, and it's only going to get bigger.
Heard that.
Like, a lot of people have heard about it during registration and couldn't register up until it was closed, and they're going to be registering for the fall, so it's going to be great.
Yeah.
It's nice to see people from out from underneath the strobes.
And it's nice to see people in a mostly sober state.
Yeah, exactly.
Doing something that is...
You want to know. This thing gonna tie your tongue. Step in my ring, you'll be out round one. You want to feel, but you got no touch. You think it's love, but you think too much.